removing an onboard M.2 drive. Remove the top cover. Disconnect all the cables from the drive backplane. Adjust the retainer away from the M.2 drive. Hold the rear side of the M.2 drive and pull it out at an angle to remove it from the connector.